Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is G-Core. So, ayan guys, gagawa lang ako ng intro kasi kanina, nung nasa labas kami, bigla lang suddenly pop up my mind na mag-film ako kasi may mga dinaanan kami. So, of course, this is related to my channel, which is about England. So, I am going to share to you guys kung ano yung mga nadaanan namin, kung ano yung itsura ng labas, lalo na especially this kind of weather, which is winter. So, ayan guys, yung paglabas namin kanina ni Hubby is, which is not in the plan, or yun lang, suddenly, you know, nag-ask lang si Hubby na alis kami kasi nga actually may plano talaga akong pupunta ng shop, so bibili ako ng aking coffee. So ito siya guys, malaki siya, hindi ko lang siya ipakita kung ano yung brand. And then of course at the same time may hinanap kasi si Hubby, I think guys gonna use for his garage. And then yun, sumama na rin ako, so walang direksyon yung pinuntahan namin kasi yun nga, naghanap siya. So, to cut a long story short, guys. So, ayan, 1 hour ago na po kami nakarating dito. And, ayan, gusto ko lang po i-share sa inyo kung ano yung aking my day or my Sunday, which is, ayan nga, yung paglabas namin kanina. And then, nagluto si Hubby ng beef stew. So, ayan, guys, happy Sunday to everyone. And please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Please click like and share as well to your family and friends. And of course, I would like to say thank you to all my subscribers, to all my viewers, to all my solid supporters, and of course, to all my super chatters. Isa na po dyan, mega shout out po kay Sis Aiko. Ay, sis, thank you so much sa mga blessings na share mo po sa akin. And thank you so much din po kay Ritsam TV, which is all the way from Canada, kay Sis Emerald Greenstone, all the way from Spain. And then of course kay Ate Kylie Sumral, all the way from USA. And of course kay Sis Aiko Ai, all the way from Japan. So thank you so much. And then of course I would like to say thank you as well to all my members na hindi po kayo nag-hesitate magpa-member po sa akin. And mega shout out po kay Sis Gems Channel, kay Sis Chichai Home Cooking, kay Emerald Greenstone, wait lang, baka may makalimutan ako, sorry ha ba, kay Kits Kits Peach, kay Sis Lerish Fox, kay Inday Reams, kay Sis Mary Rose Taxan, and of course sa aking bagong member kagabi na si Noemi RTV, na she is from Barcelona. Actually, hindi po kami magkakilala masyado ni Sisi, pero thank you so much, sis. I really appreciate it. So, ayan guys, hindi ko na po patagalin, and ayan, please stay tuned. I hope you will enjoy this video. So, ayan, once again, happy Sunday to everyone. So, stay tuned guys sa aking video for today.
Can't think nothing better than spending my day with you. My life's sunny and better, girl, when I'm with you. She illuminates so bright like a star in the skylines. She got the looks, the good. Oh boy, I need her so bad in my life. Shawty, where you wanna go, 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 go? London, Paris, Tokyo. Oh, shawty, we could go. Don't need no luggage, nah, 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 nah. No need no stress, girl, nah, 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 nah. Just me and your sons are up, sons are up, girl. I want nobody but you. I want nobody but you. I want nobody but you. I want nobody but you.
So ayun po guys, so countryside kami. Countryside yung pinuntahan namin. So ayan, makapansin niyo yung mga tao sa labas. Tinatamad ako lumabas, ang lamig, grabe. Ayan, makapansin mo yung kahoy, wala na mga dahon kasi winter na. But I'm so glad kasi today maganda yung winter, hindi nag-umuulan, hindi nag-snow. So I'm just waiting my hubby. So ayan, nandito ako ngayon sa kanyang, sa loob ng kanyang van. Ayan, maingay na sa likod, may nabili siya, buti naman.
She's gonna have 2 years in March, and then she can apply. Because the one of the requirements is you must have 2 years experience being a professional butcher.
no stress, girl. Na 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 na. Just me and your songs are up, songs are up, girl. I want nobody but you. I want nobody but you. I want nobody but you. I want nobody but you.
Nagmamadaling kami kasi yung aming alis is wala sa plano, kumbaga, dahil ako kanina, yun nga sabi ko, ako lang talaga is I'm going to the shop at may bibiling kasi ako, kasi bumili ako ng coffee, and then yung nga naubusan kasi ako ng black coffee, and then si Happy may bibilin, so ayun, so mabay na ako sa kanya kasi ang purpose namin is mag shop lang talaga, so may hinanap siya kasi gamitin niya sa kanyang garahe. Ayun, hiningal ako nagsasalita habang umaakyat. So ayun guys, yun lang, yung walang plano, yun lang. Nag-document kasi ako, gumawa ako ng, nag-video ako kumbaga, kasi kanina nung lumabas kami, naisipan ko, sabi ko, ay, mag-video. Kasi nga, ipapakita ko sa inyo, i-share ko sa inyo, syempre, I am doing this to share about England. And, ayun nga, pinakita ko sa inyo kung ano yung hitsura ng nasa labas. Yung way namin kanina, ipatayo ko lang yung camera. Yung way namin kanina papunta doon sa kasi yun nga yung binilhan namin ng gas, yun nga gas yung binili ni Habi, sorry, paulit-ulit. Yun nga yung pinuntahan namin, yung medyo countryside na. So sabi ko, naisipan kong mag-video, ipakita ko kasi sa inyo kung ano yung itsura ng mga kahoy, kasi nga 'di ba pag spring or summer, napaka-green siya. And then, ngayon, parang patay na, parang nagre-rest na sila. Kasi nga, ayun na, winter season na. Pero, I'm glad kasi maganda ang weather today. Sunshine siya, kahit na masakit lang sa mata yung yung winter sun. Yung parang mababa ba, tapos sobrang mabright. So, ayun guys, magbibihis ako. And then, yun, nakabili din ako ng broccoli, nakabili kami. Paghalo, kasi ng grocery nga kami, kulang-kulang yung pinang-grocery namin kasi ganyan si Habi minsan nagmamadali. So, nagluto siya ngayon, yun doon siya sa kitchen, nagluluto. Magluto siya ng ng beef stew, yan, isa sa mga English traditional food. So, I will try later kung maipakita ko sa inyo kung ano yung itsura ng sinasabing beef stew na British ang nagluto. Ayan, si Habi kasi yung chef for today. So, ayan, syempre, medyo Reyna muna ako, mag-edit ako. So, this is what I said guys, yung sinabi ko na beef stew that my husband cooked it for our dinner, and he cooked into slow and is using this as slow cooker. So, ayun guys, nag-boil pa rin siya. So, ayan, may hubby. Huwag kayong maingay guys, yung hubby ko nasa living room. Buksan natin ang kanyang niloto kasi ayaw niya kasing mabiing nosy daw ako. Ayan. Kailangan pag magluto siya, huwag nating pakialaman. So, ayan guys, buksan ko lang ngayon, then ipakita ko sa inyo. Ayan. Hindi ko masyadong mailapit yung aking camera, baka mag-moist. So, ayan siya, mixed of beef, carrots, leek, beans, green beans, and then broccoli. And then, nilagyan niya na syempre ng flavor, salt, and then kung ano pa yung nilagay niya kanina. So, that's how they cook beef stew. Ayan. Lutuin na nila guys sa slow cooker, and then ayan, sinet niya lang siya sa slow. So, gamitin yung slow cooker namin. So, while waiting, andun siya sa living room, and nanonood siya ng movie. So, ayan guys, lang ito, sikreto lang itong aking pag-film, kasi ayaw niyang sabihan niya akong nosy mamaya. Ayan. So, wait lang ako. Nagugutom na ako actually. So, ayan, ipakita ko ulit sa inyo guys. Ayan po siya. Ayan, medyo ilapit natin yung camera. So, ayan po. So, kainin lang po namin yan itself. Yan lang po. So, it depends kung gusto naming kainin with rice, with naan bread, or yan lang, beef stew itself. So, we will see later. So, ayan guys, happy Sunday to everyone, and ingat po kayo, keep safe, and ayan guys, see you on my next video. I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Please click like and share as well to your family and friends. Please leave a comment on a comment section below pag meron kayong ayan, makomment sa aking video. So, ayan guys, bye! See you! Love you all!